there's concern often from a man's standpoint that he may not measure up in some way. Having a semen analysis done is a very simple procedure, but it's a procedure that sometimes is met with a lot of embarrassment and concern for a couple of reasons. First of all, it's not natural to go into a room and masturbate for yourself into a cup. Secondly, there's concern often from a man's standpoint that he may not measure up in some way. And that confusion between fertility and sexual function then becomes a problem. So I think it's a difficult step for some men to go through. And the significance of that, you know, I think shows up in the way that that part of a fertility evaluation is portrayed in popular culture. If you look, for example, at the Seinfeld show or other television shows where they touch on male infertility, they often have the production of the semen analysis as being a major laugh point. Why? Because it generates some concern, some anxiety